account of my study, I have studied Quran from its original sources. I can say that Islam means marifat. Marifat means to discover God Almighty, to make God your own, your sole concern, to develop akhirat-oriented thinking in your mind, to make paradise your sole concern, to adopt spiritual values. This is the Islam. Islam is a peaceful religion. Islam, the way of Islam is tazkiyah. Tazkiyah means purification of soul.